Hi friends, this is Harinaganand Idumudi, English Shorthand Instructor. If you want to get more updates with regard to shorthand dictations along with advanced outlines, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. If you like the videos, please share to your friends who are prosecuting shorthand. Dear students, get ready for the passage relating to shorthand.
Start. The writ petitioner had taken a loan for purchasing pumping set, and as the said loan was not repaid within the stipulated time, comma, proceedings were initiated for recovery of amount as arrears of land revenue under the Uttar Pradesh Zamindari Abolition and Land Reforms Act 1950, full stop. The land belonging to the writ petitioner was auctioned on 18th August 1989 and the bid of the Kedarnath Dubey was accepted, full stop. The writ petitioner filed objection under Rule 285 of the Uttar Pradesh Zamindari Abolition and Land Reform Rules 1953, full stop. The stand taken was that there was material irregularity in the service of notice as well as in conducting the sale, and thereby Rule 285 under bracket A of the rules had been violated, full stop. The said objection was rejected and the sale was confirmed, full stop. The writ petition was filed in the year 1991 and the mutation proceedings had been undertaken in the meantime by Kedarnath Dubey, full stop. Parachange. In the counter affidavit filed before the High Court, comma, the stand taken was that the order of the concerned authority, that is the Commissioner, comma, Gorakhpur Division, comma, Gorakhpur, dated 7th January 1991, clearly indicated that the plea of the writ petitioner was unbeatable, full stop. When the amount along with the interest and other dues were not paid, comma, the bank had requested for recovery proceedings, full stop. Form 73 and Form 73A were not sent to the writ petitioner, comma, which were personally served, full stop. Thereafter, comma, the date of auction was fixed on 18th August 1989 and the request notice was duly served, full stop. As Kedarnath Dubey was the highest bidder, comma, his bid was accepted, full stop. Considering the material on record, comma, it was found that the requisite procedure and the prescribed rules had been followed and there was no necessity for interfering in auction, full stop. It was indicated that the loan account had already been closed on 5th February 1991 as the entire amount had been recovered by sale of the land, full stop. Stopped.